You're lucky she chose door number one, because Glenda Hawken got you into the big deal today, and here it is. It's the Piggy Bank, and it's in cash. And in cash, the amount of money you're going to get is $8,034. And here is your check, and the Hawkins are going to go and spend it any way they want. Congratulations to Ted and Glenda Hawkins. Congratulations, kids. Do you have any idea how you want to spend it, first of all?
Huh? Well, we'll tie first, and then
that's nice.
I'll buy her husband a car.
You're going to buy your husband a car? Is that a nice girl?
She's the boss.
She's the boss. She said a car. It'll probably be a little car, but that's a wonderful way to spend the money. All right. And if you think that's the end of my giving away money, sir, I'll give you $500 for a $2 bill. Bruce didn't have the $2 bill. You should take a look at his face right now as Bruce realizes he hasn't got it. I'll tell you what, I'll still give you $150 if you give me 88 cents in small change. You don't have it.
The all-new Let's Bruce Make a Deal record is a Stephen Hados, Monty Hall production in association with
all right.
Telepictures.
And that's Laurie. You didn't have the 88 cents either, Laurie? You think so? Well, quick, before the show goes off the air, you show me 88.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Bill plus E. Bill E. Bar plus T. Bar T. Billy Barty. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car. As we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. The happy lady on my right is our returning champion. She's happy because on yesterday's show, she picked up $6,546 in prizes. Dana Santos is her name. Welcome back, Dana. And good luck to you today.
Thank you.
Let's say hello to your challenger, a happy lady also, Melissa Turner. Hi,
nice
Melissa.
Nice to meet you, Alex.
You're happy because you're here.
I'm so excited to be here.
Really? You want to win some prizes
fast? I'm going to win lots of prizes fast.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Well, geez, let's get to it then. Take a look over here and you'll see one of the beautiful prizes we have to offer.
The Young Chang Classic Grand Piano with its beautiful patented ebony finish is handcrafted from fine materials and built to last. Furnished by Young Chang. Alex.
And that lovely piano, baby grand piano, can be found on the board at number 6. We also have a holiday in Quebec, the beautiful province of Quebec, Canada. Melissa, you get to pick first.
I want that piano. Let's see number 14.
Exciting Quebec.
Quebec, ooh. For the match, how about 16?
Grand piano, no match. Dana's going to get a shot at it.
I want that piano. Number 16. And number 6.
You have it. All right. All right, Dana, pick
again. Okay, let's find that trip under number 8.
Green tick.
Okay, maybe find a match or a wall card under number 13.
No microwave oven for you there. Let's go over to Melissa.
Let's see, still looking for that piano. Oh, no, we have a piano. Number 10, please.
Wild card.
Number 14.
14 for exciting Quebec, Canada. And the match to that is at number 18. And it's up there. Three doors opening for Melissa. All right, we're going to take our first commercial break. When we come back, Melissa, you get to pick again after this. get to pick again.
I want to see what's in that corner. How about number 25?
Gold necklace.
Gold necklace. Let's see. Let's try for number 4 for that match.
His and her athletic wear, one of my favorite prizes. Dana, over to you.
Number 5.
Microwave oven, you saw it.
Yes, and I believe it was under number 13.
Yes, way to go. All right, Dana, grand piano and a microwave.
Yes, and I need both.
Do you?
Yeah.
All right, open these doors for Dana. Pick again.
Okay, number 3.
Red tape.
Okay, how about number 19?
Whirlpool bath. No match, obviously. Melissa?
Let's see. How about number 21?
His and her athletic wear.
Where did I see that? How about number 4?
That's it.
Yes.
Put it up there on Melissa's side and open these two panels for her. Go again.
Number 15.
Refrigerator freezer.
I could use that. Let's see. How about for the match 11?
No, oh. Green take. Dana?
Okay. How about number 22?
Refrigerator freezer.
And would you see that on number 15?
You're right. Are you furnishing a new home or a new apartment?
I need to.
Do you?
Yes.
All righty. Well, because you talked about the microwave a few moments ago and the piano, and now you've got a refrigerator freezer and another chance to solve the puzzle.
Okay.
You get these thoughts, but unfortunately, they're like a half second too late.
Mm-hmm. Number 24.
Gold necklace.
Oh, man. Was that under number 19?
No, that's the whirlpool bath. Okay. Melissa?
Number 11, please.
Green tape.
And for the match, number 8, I hope.
Yes.
Dana, I hate you. The piano, please. Oh, Dana, I'm sorry.
All right.
It's okay. I can take it back.
She can take it back. That's the positive attitude we like to see in our players. Open these two panels for Melissa Turner. Select again.
Number 25, please.
Gold necklace.
I'm sorry. For the match, number 24.
That's it. Another prize for the challenger. Another look.
Right.
Dana just gave me one of these cute smiles. I have a feeling she knows the solution. But we never know. We've had players sort of give that look or get excited, and then when it got to be their turn, they missed it. So right now you make a match, Melissa.
Number 2.
Wild card.
Number 7.
Whirlpool bath. We saw that a few moments ago down below at number 19. So another prize going up there on Melissa's column. 5 of them. Big payoff if she solves the puzzle. Pick again.
I don't know. This eludes me. Number
1.
Still
a wild card. Dartboard with cabinet.
We haven't seen it. How about number 17?
We've been hiding that prize. Rocker recliner. Dana, here's your chance.
Okay, number 9.
Rocker recliner.
And number 17?
Rocker recliner. Now, in recent games, Dana, you have seen some players who, at this stage of the game, knowing there is a wild card up there, have decided not to solve the puzzle, but to try to pick up an extra prize. There is a take up there, and the Canadian vacation, the grand piano are on her side. But it's your choice. If you want to solve it now, by all means, I would say go for it.
I'm going to go for it.
All right, let's open the doors first.
Is it Dr. Doolittle?
Is it Dr. Doolittle? Yes, for the lead in the match. Well, if you're furnishing a home, you're going to be happy with this win. Come on, let's go to the board. Watch your step. Whoa, see? Aren't you glad I told you to watch your step? Otherwise, you'd have fallen further.
Okay, it's the doc plus the T plus the or, doctor, and then they're dueling plus the lid and the till, Dr. Doolittle.
But the doc wasn't showing. You had it earlier on.
From the bottom part.
From the bottom part, the dueling. Doolittle. All right, way to go. And You got these prizes. Jim.
A microwave oven, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a microwave oven or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by service merchandise and a rocker recliner. The Berkline Contemporary Rocker Lounger with deep pillow seat permits lounging, rocking, or full-length reclining in pleasurable comfort furnished by Berkline. And a refrigerator freezer, KitchenAid side-by-side refrigerator freezer, crystal frost cantilevered shelves, ice and water through the door, furnished by KitchenAid. Prizes totaling $2,532.
That's a good win, Dana. If I had won those prizes, I'd probably put the rocker recliner in the kitchen. Try to win a television set and never move, never leave, never get more than 10 feet away from the refrigerator. That's known as outer space if you do. You've got the lead, but we've got to take a break, and we're coming back to play game number two after this. Game number two. Got a lovely prize. If you're into, Melissa, are you into water sports at all?
I'm definitely into water sports.
Yeah. Where do you live?
Sunny San Diego.
Sunny San Diego. Oh, you guys are just, I mean, overflowing with water sports. Sailing, boating, and if you had this, you'd have a lot of fun as well.
The Kawasaki Jet Ski is a highly maneuverable, self-propelled, one-person pleasure craft for recreational use, furnished by Kawasaki. Alex.
There you go, Marjorie. Melissa and Dana, here is where you will find that prize on the board. The jet ski is hiding behind door number four. Bit of information about this game, Melissa, before you make your first selections. First of all, there will be just one wild card, which means an additional prize up on the board. We have $600 in the cash pot, and we have a Caribbean cruise as our trip. Oh, now, you may make your first selection.
I've got to find that cruise. Let's look under number 15.
Picnic basket.
And for the match, 10?
His and her diamond watches. No match for you, nice. So Dana gets her chance.
Okay, number 8.
Wild card.
Okay, I'm gonna go for number 18.
Video cassette recorder, VCR. Hey, way to go.
Good. That's good.
And the other one at number 7, and we'll open three doors.
Lady Godiva.
Is it Lady Godiva? No.
Okay, number 13.
Cash pot.
I can use that. Number 23.
Picnic basket. Ooh, no match
gave
there.
Gave it away.
Melissa?
Ooh, gotta look. Number 15, please.
Picnic basket.
And for the match, 23.
Picnic basket. And two more panels will open up, this time for the challenger's benefit. Pick again.
Let's look in that corner. How about number 21?
Crystal Ooh, chandelier.
Yeah. How about number 11 for the match?
Cruise Ooh. The Caribbean. Ooh. There's the holiday. Dana?
Okay, number 5.
An encyclopedia set.
That'd be nice for my kids. How about number 1?
Green tape, no match there. Melissa.
Okay, how about the corner number 25?
Isn't her diamond watches.
Number 24.
Oh. Jet ski. Dana?
Okay, I believe the jet ski is under number 4.
Right.
And number 24 for the mat.
Who's going to use that if you win it?
I don't know.
Are you guys into water sports?
Just bathing.
All right. Well, this is a fun prize. This will get you hooked, believe me.
Yeah.
Open these two panels for Dana Santos.
Mitty Burr Johnson. Oh.
Did she start her response? Can we even consider it? I'll have to get a ruling on that. They say you did begin your solution before the buzzer, and our rule is that if you started it, we have to consider it. Is it Lady Bird Johnson?
You scared me. Okay, number 17.
Wait a second. Oh. Wait a second. Before you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's
I'm
all right. Sorry. Don't even bother picking. We made a mistake over there. You said Lady Bird Johnson, and we gave you a buzzer. How rude of us.
Yeah.
Because it is Lady Bird Johnson. I mean, I don't know where these buzzers are coming from. Now let's go to the board.
Yes.
And you'll see why it is Lady Bird Johnson. And you can explain it.
Okay, there's the lay, which I thought it was, and the, oh, amen, and the D, and the bird, and then the Johns, and the un, so Lady Bird Johnson.
Weren't you kind of shocked when you heard the buzzer? I know I was. Melissa, she's won 2 games in a row, so she remains champion, and I'm sorry for you. You didn't have anything on your side of the board, but we do have some parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you for being with us on the
program. And I had a wonderful time. Congratulations.
Take care, Melissa. Bye-bye. All right, Dana, you won some more prizes, and here's what you get.
A video cassette recorder, Magnavox, barcode remote control VCR with on-screen display is smart, very smart. Easily programs up to 4 events with a barcode scanner furnished by Magnavox. And, of course, the sporty jet ski. Prize is worth $3,498.
You know, when you consider what you just won in this game, $3,000 doesn't sound like a great deal, because I'm comparing it now to some of the other matches we've had in recent days where people won $8,000 and $9,000. But you've picked up today in your 2 games over $5,000 in prizes, and you've earned another opportunity to win a brand new car.
Yes.
Yeah, you like that, don't you?
Yes, I need one.
Do you?
Yes.
Have you got a favorite picked out already?
Yeah, that red one.
The red
right
one?
There.
You don't care what it is, you just want a red one?
No, I want that one.
That's the Volkswagen Cabriolet, and maybe you'll get to win that when we come back following this commercial break.
Here's another classic concentration quickie. Where was the kayak? We'll be back with the answer right after this. Thank you. How's the kayak? If you guess number two, you're right. You've won another episode of Classic Concentration. Coming up next on Buzzer.
This lovely lady is Dana Santos. She is our champion. She's just won her second match, and she said something so sweet during the commercial break. She says, "This is a dream come true for me." And why is that, Dana?
Because I get to meet you.
Oh, well, all right. That's very kind of you. But how long have you been dreaming about being a contestant on Classic Concentration?
Well, you know, I called last year, and they told me, well, you have to call back in August because they're on vacation.
We're on vacation quite a bit of the time, actually. And what happened?
So I called a couple of months later, and here I am.
Well, was there any other show that you wanted to be a contestant on, or was this the one you decided?
This is the one.
This is the one?
Yes.
All right, do you have any advice? Now, you took the test. You passed the test.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you wouldn't be here. Do you have any advice for people out there who might want to be contestants as well?
Call that number.
Call that number. Well, we've got to find out about that number. Here's Marjorie to tell you what number to call.
Thanks, Alex. If you've been dreaming about being a contestant on Classic Concentration, all you have to do is call area code 213-965-1234. That's area code 213-965-1234. Back to you, Alex.
Thanks, Marjorie. I'm looking out in the audience and I see a young man and a young girl. Who are they?
That's my husband and my sister.
Oh, your husband and your sister. Oh,
yes.
Good. Because when you talk, you have two children.
Yes.
But they're little ones.
Yes. One's 4 years old and one's 17 months.
Okay. Your husband wants you to win a car, I'm sure.
Yes.
You've already picked out the red one. Well, I'll tell you what, we're going to run down the whole list so okay. You'll know what you're playing for. On the bottom shelf, that's the Honda Prelude. That's the way it will appear, Prelude. Then the Jeep Wrangler, the Nissan Sentra. Now, here's your red number. That's the Volkswagen Cabriolet. Followed by the Pontiac Le Mans, the Buick Skylark, the Mitsubishi Galant, and finally, right at the very top, the Hyundai Excel. Mm-hmm. Now, you were on kind of a roll last time in the winner's circle. You started making matches, and you just ran out of time at the very end. Let's see if you can make up for that today and make some early matches. Here are the 15 numbered squares for you, and here's the clock. 40 seconds, Dana. Good luck. Off you go.
One, three.
No.
Four. Six?
No.
One? Six.
Right.
Seven? Nine?
Nope.
Ten? Three?
Yes.
12? Four?
No.
Seven? 13?
No.
15? Seven? 13?
You said seven.
Seven?
No.
15? 13?
Yes.
Two? Nine?
Yes.
Five, four,
no,
seven, eight,
no,
11.
Got a little stutter step
yeah.
in there. You were going along pretty well. I thought you might have a chance to do it, but you had that little stutter step.
Yeah.
And when you're dealing with base time, either 35 seconds or close to that, 40 seconds, puts a lot of pressure on you.
Yeah.
It's not so much the time factor. If we'd given you a minute, you might be able to match a car in 25 seconds. The record this year is 26 seconds,
mm-hmm.
but the guy had a lot of time on the clock. But if you say you've only got 35 seconds,
yeah.
then the person starts saying, oh gosh, I don't know if I can do it, and the pressure, and they put pressure on themselves. But let's forget about pressure for a moment and concentrate on what you've won. $12,576 in prizes. Including a holiday in Tahiti.
Yes.
So your husband won't run up and hug you this time. Maybe later. Right now, we'll take a break after we hear about a prize from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Prima shoes for your lifestyle, offering comfort and style that will take you morning to night feeling as good as you look, furnished by Prima. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
During the break, I mentioned a few moments ago who was that gentleman and that young lady standing over there, and Dana told us it was her husband. And I found out you guys have known each other for a long time. It's like a childhood sweethearts, right?
Yeah.
Where did you grow up together?
New Jersey.
Where about?
Salem, New Jersey.
And where are you living now?
We're living in Moreno Valley, California.
When did you come out here?
I came out here 11 years ago. He came out here 5 years ago.
Did he follow you or did
he
you?
He sure did.
Hey, that's a good way to have it. All right. Lady says it was one of her dreams to be a contestant on this program. And if it's one of your dreams also, then it would be a good idea to go out and buy the Classic Concentration. I'm not selling home games. I don't get anything. But I do believe that if you practice on your own with this kind of a game, it'll help you, particularly if you want to be a contestant on our program. And if you don't want to be a contestant, that's all right, too. You can have a lot of fun at home, right?
Right.
Okay, we're going to have a special St. Patty's Day show next time out. So we want you all to join us for that. And maybe you'll get to see Dana Santos in the winner's circle again with 45 seconds on the clock trying to win a brand new car.
Yes.
And this time she will do it and she will win the car of her dream, the Volkswagen Cabriolet in red, of course. Say goodbye, Marjorie.
Goodbye, Marjorie.
And thank you all for tuning us in today, ladies and gentlemen. Until next time, Alex Trebek. We'll see you.
This is Gene Wood, speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Blar plus knee, S plus toe plus N. Blar, knee, stone. Blarney stone. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Did I hear right? Alex Trebek?
Yeah.
Oh, you dreamer, you. Well, I've got some green here. That's about all I have, just a green take. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our St. Patrick's Day edition of Classic Concentration. On my right, a lady who must have kissed the Blarney Stone because a lot of good things have come her way. This is our returning champion. Her name is Dana Santos, and she's won $12,500 in prizes. Welcome back, Dana.
Thank you.
How do you celebrate St. Patrick's Day?
I don't know.
Just party and have a good time?
Yeah.
Yeah, keeping with the spirit of the occasion. All right, good luck to you today against this man, Bill Griffin.
Hi,
and it's G-R-I-F-F-O-N.
Yes.
Is that Irish?
Yes, it is.
It is. Where are your ancestors from?
County Sligo.
County Sligo. All right. Well, good luck to you on the program
Thank
today.
You.
I know you're eager to get into the match, so let's go over to join the Leprechauns.
part of Kay Jewelers' classic collection, an elegant pear-shaped emerald surrounded by sparkling diamonds, a ring that may make any woman's wardrobe complete, furnished by Kay Jewelers. Alex.
And we'll show our players where they can find that on the board. Behind number 13, the diamond and emerald ring. Holiday in Puerto Rico in this first game, and a cash pot, $700. Bill, you get to pick first.
Okay, let's open up the top left-hand corner under number one.
Lucky lottery tickets.
All righty, and let's see if we can find a match for that under number 15.
Luggage. Okay. Dana, over to you. No match
okay,
for him.
Okay, I want that trip to Puerto Rico. My husband's Puerto Rican. So let's go to number 25.
An Irish jig lesson or two.
Well, I can use that too. How about number 20, right above?
Nope, red tag. Bill?
All righty, let's try and see what's under number 11.
Car telephone.
Car phone, ooh, that would be very, very nice. And let's try for a match under number 10.
Wild card, so you're gonna make the first match of this game. The other car telephone is at number 19. Three doors are about to open up, so let's do it for Bill Griffin. Looks a little weird, doesn't
yeah.
it? Why don't you pick two more numbers?
Okay, let's open up the bottom left under number 21.
Cash pot.
Ooh, that would be nice. And let's see if we can't find a match for that under number 4.
Another wild card. All right. Possibility of a $700 cash bonus for you in this game. The other cash pot is right next door at number 22. So two doors on the bottom line, one on the top, opening up for Bill Griffin. You were hoping for more, weren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of figured perhaps a few more symbols would appear, but that wasn't the case. So we'll take our first break, and we'll come back after.
Weekdays starting at noon, Buzzer is the place to play with our most popular shows. That's why daytime is playtime.
Every day you must watch.
Weekdays starting at noon Eastern, only on Buzzer. Let's play.
Challengers off to a good start. He's made two matches with the help of wild cards. Let's see if he can keep it going now. There's still a wild card in play.
All right, let's see what's under number 17.
Lucky lottery tickets.
And we saw that under number one.
Yes. And boy, our lucky lottery tickets, a big thing in the state of California. Four people picking up $16 million just last month. All right, let's open these two doors for Bill Griffin.
Boy.
Go again.
Let's see what's under. Let's try to open up that bottom right under number 20.
That's the red take.
Red take. And I think we saw that under number 9.
No, that's the Puerto Rican beaches vacation.
Right.
Dana, here's your chance.
Let's see what's under number 8.
There's a wild card. Is there any doubt in your mind as to what you're going for?
I want that Puerto Rican trip under number 9.
All right, and the match to that, number 16. A holiday for the champion. And a look at the puzzle as well. Pick again.
Okay, how about number 2?
How about a red take?
All right, now that's on the number 20.
Number 20 for the other red take. That's a match for the lady. Here it is. He's got $700 in cash.
You know I don't like to save it, but I've got to, because I want to go to Puerto Rico. I want to go to Puerto
Have you ever been to Puerto Rico? You said your husband's from there. Have you been?
No.
No? Mm-mm. Hasn't he been eager to get you there?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, well, this might be your great opportunity. Mm-hmm. Let's take a look at the puzzle. Go again.
Okay, number 12, please.
Luggage.
And I believe we saw that. Was it under number 15? All right.
Boy, lady is good. Lady is good. Do you want to use the tape now?
No, sir.
No?
No.
All right. You don't have to call me sir.
I know. It just came out.
All right. Let's open these two doors for Dana. Go again.
Okay. How about number 18?
Diamond and emerald ring.
And I believe that was right in the middle, number 13.
Diamond and emerald
ring. Right.
There are but 4 matches left on the board, Dana. This might be the time to start considering using your take.
All right, I'll take the cash pot.
You're gonna need some cash on your trip to Puerto Rico if you solve the puzzle. Give her the money and open these two panels.
Is it all steam? No.
I guess not. It's not all steam.
Okay, how about number 14?
Irish jig lessons.
And I believe I covered that first in the number 25.
Irish jig lessons. Right again. Another look for Dana Santos.
All systems go.
Oh.
Did she begin her response in time? All right, well, hold on a sec. Dana, the bad news is you did not begin your response in time. The good news is you're still in control of the board, and all you have to do is make another match, and it looks like you'll be home free.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 24.
Dining set.
Mm. All right, I'm gonna go right next door to number 23.
Green take. Bill, over to you. Here's your chance.
Let's see what's under number 5.
Silver gift certificate.
And let's see if we can find a match for that under number 6.
Green take. Dana.
Number 23.
Yes, for the green take.
And number 6.
For the green take. What do you want, the car, telephone, or the lottery ticket?
The lottery ticket.
Lottery ticket. It's going to be a big payoff for you, isn't it?
Yeah.
If your solution is correct.
That's right.
Let's open the doors, solve the puzzle.
Is it all systems go?
Is it all systems go? Yes, it is. And Dana Santos is going to go to Puerto Rico. All right, let's go to the board. Watch your step now.
Okay, first is the all, and the S plus the his. Well, I was thinking this is a balloon, you know. But it's the his plus the...
Yes.
Oh,
back
okay.
Up a little.
All right, the his... Oh.
That's it. That's good.
The his plus the sim is all systems. And the G plus the ho is go. All systems go.
And all systems are go for you. Congratulations. Yeah. Great solution. Big victory and a lot more in the way of prizes coming your way. Gene, tell her about it.
A cash pot worth $700, 200 lucky lottery tickets, Irish jig lessons, and luggage. Ventura Collection, world-class luggage designed for fast packing, easy traveling, with easy glide wheels on the Pullman, furnished by Ventura, and Puerto Rican beaches. We'll fly you in a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to San Juan. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding and while in flight. Experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you may enjoy a six-night vacation at the El San Juan Hotel and Casino. In San Juan, Puerto Rico, magnificent beach and pools, gourmet meals, glittering nightlife, a memorable vacation at the El San Juan Hotel and Casino. And, of course, the lovely Diamond Emerald Ring. And these prizes are worth a tidy sum, $7,668.
I was looking in the audience. Your husband was here yesterday. I don't see him.
Yes, right over there.
Oh, he is in the front somewhere? Oh, there he is. All right. He may get a chance to run down and hug you in a little while.
Yes.
But right now, we'll light up this. Oh, look at that. We've got a little shamrock. Isn't that cute for St. Patty's Day? All right, the Irishman here, Bill Griffin, wants to win a game. He'd like it to be game number two. Otherwise, that's all it is for him. We'll be back starting after this. To our St. Patty's Day edition of Classic Concentration. Bill, you told us about your ancestors, but we really didn't get a chance to find out anything about you. Where do you live and where were you born?
I was born in Brooklyn. I now live in Pasadena, California, and I'm a student at Cal Poly Pomona, majoring in hotel restaurant management, graduating in June.
And with a view to working where? Here in Southern California for a big
actually
chain?
Actually not. What? I'd like to probably get out of the Southern California area and maybe head up to the Northwest or...
Pretty country.
Yeah.
But they don't want Californians, I hear.
Yeah.
Tell them you're from Brooklyn.
Yeah.
They'll love you.
They'll love me, yeah.
All right, Bill, here is one of the prizes you and Dana are competing for in game two.
Wouldn't it be the luck of the Irish for you and a friend to travel to beautiful Ireland? We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to Dublin, and you'll have six nights in an 18th-century castle overlooking Dublin Bay. Enjoy the luxury of a top-class hotel with the atmosphere of yesteryear. Fitzpatrick's Castle. Alex.
Ah, doesn't that sound great? Let's show Dana and Bill where that trip to Ireland can be found. A wee bit of Ireland. See, there's a difference, Gene, between a wee bit of Ireland on Classic Concentration and what you regard as a wee bit of Ireland. With you, it's Bushmills, isn't it? I think. All right. Bill, you're going to get to pick first. We also have a holiday in Arizona at a golf resort.
Great.
So you pick two numbers, and before you do, I want to warn you that in this second game, there is but one wild card.
Well, let's see if we can't find it. Let's try under number 16.
Five shares of IBM
stock. And let's try to find a match for that under number 5.
No match, gold lucky charm. Dana.
Okay, how about number 8?
Home security system.
That's nice. All right, let's go to number 18.
Amethyst bracelet. Ooh. No match. Bill.
Okay, let's try under number 25.
Video camera. Mm.
And let's try to find a match for that under number 1.
Arizona Golf and Tennis Resort Vacation. No match. Dana.
All right, how about number 6?
5 shares of IBM.
You just saw that. Now I'm drawing a blank, but I'll go to number 21. Oh. Oh.
Bill?
All right, let's try under number 18.
Amethyst bracelet.
And number 25.
No. Video camera.
Oh, man.
You guys are having a little bit of trouble getting on track in this game. Dana, make
number
a match.
Number 16.
That's the 5 shares of IBM stock.
Number 6.
6 and 16. That's the combination that works this time out. Security's up there for Dana, and down here, 2 panels opening up. Try it again.
Okay, let's go to number 7.
Video camera.
And I believe that's at number 25.
Yes, you're right. Another match for the champ. Another look. Select.
Okay, let's go to number 12.
Wild card.
Right.
Where did we see Ireland?
I don't know where we saw Ireland, but, oh, yes, I do. Number 3.
Completely forgot, didn't you? Where's the other wee bit of Ireland? It's at number 15, and that means a vacation going up here and a video camera also. You could take pictures of your wonderful holiday there. Let's open up 3 panels for Dana. Select again.
Okay, let's go to number 9.
Red take.
I believe it's at number 21.
Red take. Ooh, Bill, she's tough.
Yes, this is true.
She's tough. Open it up. Pick again.
Okay, how about number 13?
Golf clubs.
That'd be nice if I got that Arizona trip. Okay, number 23.
Amethyst bracelet. Bill, here's your chance.
I just saw that. Let's see what's under number 24.
Gold lucky charm.
And let's try under number 14.
Deluxe gas barbecue. Dana, over
okay,
to you.
Let's go to number 19.
Portable Irish pub.
That'd be nice. Okay, how about number 5?
Gold lucky charm. No match, Bill.
Okay, let's look for that gold lucky charm under number 19. I blew it again.
No.
And right. Let's see if we can find a match for that under 17.
No, golf clubs. Dana.
Okay, number 24.
Gold
and
lucky
number
charm.
5.
Bill is close. He gets them 1 box away. Sets you up beautifully, Dana. Another prize for your column and another look at the puzzle. Pick again.
All right. How about number 22?
Green take.
We've seen that, haven't we? How about number 13?
No, those are the golf clubs.
Oh, man.
Bill?
Gave it to you, Bill.
Yeah, no, I'm just having a hard time remembering. Number 17.
There you go.
And number 13 for the match.
That's it. That's the way to do it. Golf clubs for the Irishman. And a look at the puzzle. Go again.
All right, let's see what's under number 19. No, I'm sorry, number 19.
Portable Irish pub.
And number 2.
Portable Irish pub. Now you're on a roll. What's that big smile for, Dana? Can you solve this puzzle right now?
Yeah.
If you get a chance?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? All right, Bill. Pressure's mounting for you. We'll open these 2 gates. Select again. Whoa, there's the bell. Hands on your signaling buttons. And you can't ring in until we have revealed the first square. And we're going to start with number 1. Number 4. Dana?
Is it have a nice day?
Have a nice day, she says. And that's the correct solution to this puzzle. Lady is good. Come on, Dana. You got that early, too.
Okay, you have the half. Oh, that's a vein. Okay. Have in the vein plus the ice, having nice, and the D plus the hay, day.
And you've done it once again. One of the symbols was confusing you. You didn't know what it was, but you solved the whole puzzle. You remembered that. Way to go. Bill, the luck of the Irish was obviously not on your side today, and that's too bad, but do have an enjoyable St. Patty's Day.
Thank you very much,
I know you will later on. And we have some parting gifts for you backstage.
Thank
you for being with us.
Bye-bye.
So long, Bill. Got some more prizes. You know that, Dana.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's hear about them, Jaden.
5 shares of IBM stock, a gold Lucky Charm, and a video camera. The Sharp VHS camcorder with 12 times variable speed, power zoom lens, plus high-speed electronic shutter and editing functions furnished by Sharp. And, of course, a wee bit of Ireland. And with all of this money, dear lady, you can buy your own leprechaun because you've won a total of $8,638.
And this is only your third time in the winner's circle?
Yeah.
You gonna win a brand new car?
Oh,
you're
gonna
have 45 seconds in which to do it, Dana. Your husband's looking him up there. He's saying, I want the car, I want the car. We'll find out if she can win one right after this break.
Next, it's a plethora of word puzzles on Password Plus that'll keep you guessing. Plus, another Password Plus after that. Oh, it's a Password Plus party, if you will. Stay tuned.
By sending away a champion with about $40,000 in prizes, and it could happen again today to Dana. Here are the 15 numbered squares, the clock with 45 seconds, Dana. Good luck, off you go.
One, two,
Nope.
One, three.
Nope.
Four, six.
Yes.
Seven, nine.
No.
Three, nine.
No.
Ten, one.
No.
7, 11.
No.
12, 13.
No.
15, 7.
Yes.
1, 2.
No.
10, 5.
No.
13, 5.
Right.
8, 12.
Yes. And 3 more to go. You got a little confused in the early going.
I did that again.
Instead of starting off with your favorite 1-3,
yeah,
you start off 1-2, and I guess that's through you. Well, that's all right. You're a little nervous because you've won $28,882 in prizes. And if I had won all of that, I'd be nervous as well. So it's understandable. We'll take a break after we hear about another prize from Julie.
Some of today's participants may receive Waverly wall coverings to beautify and customize your home. Choose from the Nantucket collection furnished by Waverly. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
We must have about 150 of these shamrocks all around our studio today in honor of St. Patrick's Day. And do you know, I have not found one four-leaf clover out there. Isn't that terrible?
Well,
poor Bill Griffin, the Irishman, came out and challenged Dana, and she wiped them, blew them away.
Yeah?
She's won close to $29,000. This lady's
luckier
good.
Luckier than we are.
Well, I don't know. I get to work with you. I think that's kind of nice. We'll say goodbye. Have a good weekend. Happy St. Pat's Day. We'll see you all on Monday.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.